Good morning, Barmy Badger Army, and welcome to Vlogmas! Yes, I'm slightly grumpy and tired, but the show must go on. Hope everyone's okay and having a great morning, whatever you're doing, or afternoon or evening, of course. Now, today, we're going to talk about Christmas Advent calendars. Do you still do Christmas Advent calendars, even if you're an old what's it like me? I'm 40 now, and you know what? I've still got a Christmas Advent calendar, and I'm loving it. Now, good morning. Welcome to the Badger Show. Now, you cannot beat a Christmas calendar. They are fantastic. It's synonymous with the build-up to Christmas. It really makes you feel that warm, joy, fun feeling inside. And you're like, yes, it's nearly Christmas. I can't wait. Yes, the build-up to Advent and Christmas time is fantastic. You absolutely love it. Now, what type of Christmas calendar do you guys have? Do you have the traditional chocolate one? Do you have the old school one where it's a wooden structure and you have to pick out little presents from it? Or do you have one of the more modern ones by Hot Wheels, Kinder Egg, or of course Lego, or all sorts of different ones like that where it's got different toys inside? I'd love to know. I currently have one that the boss has made up for me, which has all sorts of random little presents in, which is really fun and really quirky. It's really cool. And Badger Jr. has got one that has a different Marvel book every day, so we thought that was really fun because he loves Marvel. Today's one was Black Widow, which was really cool, and that was like an origin story of Black Widow. Every day he'll get a new different Marvel books. I thought that was really quirky. And of course the boss has got a load of different fruit teas, which is really quite cool. And today's one was ginger spice latte flavoured fruit tea thing. And my one was some Haribos. Thank you, boss. So I got a load of little Haribos first thing this morning. Totally naughty, but needed on a Tuesday morning. Let me know what you got in your Christmas Advent calendar, or if you don't do Christmas Advent, what will you do, and what are your traditions that you do today? Thanks very much for watching. Please excuse that rather loud flatulence. It is a morning time. Look after yourselves, keep safe, keep well, and I'll see you in the next vlog, video or stream. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and comment below and say hi. And if you didn't like today's episode, tell me why. Bye.